This guy you're up against, he's one of the greatest poker players of all time. But he's got a tell. It's subtle, but if you pay attention, you just might catch it.